Finally, today is National Kissing Day, a sign of affection, although it does have some benefits. It can lower your blood pressure. It can reduce anxiety unless you kiss as aggressively as those people were doing, in which case you might sprain your tongue. Those facts all courtesy of the University of Love. That's all for us. We'll see you tomorrow. Take care.